This war chief feels a powerful, highly mobile force. Slow it.
Lasher, you still won't learn your place. I'll just have to put you down.
This won't take long. Let's go!
Let the Warchief's Caragors out of their cages, and he too will come out.
Lord!
take our land for yourself? Strip it of its riches like some tarot-dusted dwarf? I bet you're working with the dwarves. I've dedicated my life to killing their kind, and any friend of theirs is an enemy of mine!
Urgram.
By the time we're done with you, not even maggots will want to eat your remains.
This bait will draw Caragors to sow confusion and death among the Warchief's troops.
There'll be a world of pain for whoever's responsible!
Scone.
bigger look-see. Bother!
You wanted a fight? Well, here it is, dead man! Nothing except wasting everyone's time. We've got every weapon you can imagine in here, and some you can't. And anyone who gets near these walls is going to become awfully familiar with every single one of them.
I think he might be done blabbering, but maybe he's just taking a breath.
Remember this. Machines tend to break down when you're jamming an orc's head in between their gears!
You're coming!
gonna die here.
I unleash the beasts of war.
Get behind him! Stay away from the
One
flame.
More voice!
The anticipation. But you and me, we should skip right to the climax.
For his insolence!
Yes.
I should never have agreed to command this stinking fortress!
Yeah!